Hello everyone, today I am going to explain you all what is the best way to deploy your microservice application. Many developers asking me a question, can we generate a WAR file application developed by using Spring Boot and deploy into the separate web server or application server? My answer is, if you want to generate a WAR file and deploy into the separate server, I mean the web server or any other application server, you don't require to develop your application by using Spring Boot. The normal Spring MVC supports that. Every microservice should run as a independent. It should not depend on any other services or servers. That's why there is an embedded Tomcat container will be there if you develop a microservice by using Spring Boot. By using embedded Tomcat container, you can run your application as a independently. You don't require to depend on any other services or server. The best way to deploy your microservice application is you should dockerize your application and run it in the Kubernetes environment. This is the best way to deploy and run your application, I mean the microservice application. If you want to use any cloud platform such as Google Cloud platform or Amazon Web Service, microservice will be the best choice. If you want to know how to create a Dockerized container of your Spring Boot application, that video link has been given in the code section. Please click that. And also, if you want to run your application in Google Cloud platform, I mean the microservice application in Google Cloud platform, that video link also given in the code. Please click that link. Go and play with the Docker, Kubernetes and Google Cloud and improve your knowledge yourself. Thank you.